Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day. After we bested Foom. Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis, what happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know that.
I'm Groot.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Aw, she says thank you for getting rid of Aiden Warsock. Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks I'm bleats. It translates weird.
Mantis, I've got so many questions.
I know, and I've got so many answers. Like, seize the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
What happened on Lamentis after we left? He said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is saved.
So you were able to hide them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog. How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Whew, that was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh, good. Because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny.
Gamora Zanhubri, you wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
It's still weird when you say my actual name.
I am getting used to it.
We've come a long way since murderous sorceress. Wasn't it what you were calling me back on my first mission with the team?
Yes. At first I believed you had bewitched Peter Quill. I could see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
You could also have seduced him. He lacks mental fortitude in the presence of women.
Now that's a knife.
It is indeed a spectacular blade.
Drax! Hey, I was just...
There is no need to explain yourself, Peter Quill. Unlike the rodent, I do not mind when others are curious about my things.
It's a really cool blade.
with an equally impressive history.
You recognize it?
It belonged to Zatar the Unfinished, a great Katathian warrior king who led the first pilgrimage to Maklu IV.
Wait, so you're saying this is basically Excalibur?
I am unfamiliar with such a weapon.
It's a mythical sword belonging to a famous Earth King.
Then yes, I suppose you could say this is the Excalibur of my people. It is a symbol of a king and the great hunt he inspired for those seeking to regain a place in Ultath.
So, this great hunt thing seems like a bigger deal than I thought. Did we mess it up for everyone by capturing Fin Fang Foom?
What do you mean?
Well, its purpose is to regain entry into Katathian heaven and stuff, and now there's no Foom to, you know, send you there.
Ah, Peter Quill. There are many paths to Ultath. The pilgrimage to Maklu IV is but one of them.
Right.
When Thanos murdered my family and destroyed my village, twice I chose the path of revenge. First, I raised a small army of Katathian warriors. Even outnumbered, we cut our way through the Chitauri line and challenged Thanos himself.
Wait. On Katath, you faced Thanos twice during the Galactic War?
Yes. But I was not strong enough the first time.
Strong enough to survive?
Thanos allowed me and a few others to live. To set an example. Defeated and humiliated, the surviving members of my squad chose to make the pilgrimage to Maklu IV. But I could not. I continued to walk the path of revenge. Until you... you helped me put the ghosts of Hovat and Camaria to rest.
To be fair, I had a lot of help.
And yet you have given me a new purpose, Peter Quill. Seems my destiny was not in the mountains of Kakaranthara after all. But here, on this ship, with you.
Zatar sounds like a hero of yours.
King Zatar. And he is. Every Katathian warrior knows the story of his pilgrimage to Maklu IV.
Why is he called Zatar the Unfinished, then?
In the history of my people, a rival king attacked Zatar's lands, easily overwhelming his forces. Captured and broken, Zatar challenged the rival king to a fight to the death, but the conqueror refused, banishing him to a life of dishonor and disgrace instead. So King Zatar went to Maklu IV. To challenge the mighty Fin Fang Foom and change his destiny.
Well, that's depressing.
How is it depressing?
Because he obviously failed. Fin Fang Foom's still alive and kicking, mostly.
He did not fail, Peter Quill. King Zatar did not vanquish Fin Fang Foom, it is true. But he did redeem himself in the eyes of his people.
By dying? Not exactly a happy ending.
By never giving up. A warrior only truly dies when he stops living. King Zatar proved that our stories, the records of who we were in life, are ours to shape. He could have died a coward who lost his place in Ultath, or he could do what I and many of my people believe he did, change the ending of his story.
Well, I'm glad you're here with us now. I can't guarantee where our path will take us, but hopefully somewhere with lots of money and comfort.
I do not have a doubt in my heart, Peter Quill, that we will have moderate success.
I'll accept moderate. Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No, you turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right, so you don't need the player to focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but...
what part of I need to focus? Don't you get, Quill?
What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct. Just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Nice, what is it?
You'll see. Do I get a raise for this? All that effort, and nothing shiny to show for it. Shame.
All right, not stopping again. Did I forget something?
You do in most realities.
Peter Quill, spar with me.
I bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him?
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woohoo!
I'm gonna barf.
And we're back.
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels. While the church is out looking for the source...
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.
Look at those planes. Our deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised. We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
are out there, but they can't hear us through the ship's hull.
And you're still whispering?
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it. But they can't.
Certainly if they can hear us.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Seknoth 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
We are sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
This is so metal. All right, people, let's take advantage of a nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base are way in. There's still a lot of paint between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risking.
Taking fire. Got a piece of that guy.
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks. Move. That one's toast.
Drag one.
Hurry up, Peter. The real fun's gonna be inside Ranger's ship.
Battle should not be fun, Gamora's Imperium. It should be glorious.
Direct hit.
That's a lot of turrets. Damage report. Now this is a proper dogfight.
I think you're finally figuring out how to fly her, Quill.
True. I do not feel the dread in my stomach as piloting ordinarily elicits.
And we're in!
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should.
To arms! The enemy approaches!
Rocket, any sign of Warlock?
Yeah, my tracker's showing gold but in the central rock formation. We gotta get out of this hangar.
Tell them that.
These deluded souls do not know when to quit. This will be our glorious final assault on the church.
I like your enthusiasm, Drax.
Can you flarkers point us to the ritual chamber?
Yes! So we can disrupt it!
The hangar's wide open! We can attack from anywhere!
As long as the ships don't spot us, we should be okay! Yeah, Groot! Pretty sure they know exactly why we're here! You heard him! Let's hit him until they pop and crunch! The church is like 8 armies worth of blaster fodder!
They are better slain than devoured by Magus!
These faith crates are unstable!
Maybe we should stand next to them then! Making
short work of these cultist creeps!
Don't that weirdo deserve it!
Hey, Scudheads! We're just here for the fulfillment!
Yes! So we can disrupt it!
These guys really need to work on their hospitality!
We had such a warm reception last time! Having fun praying on the week?
Toys!
Now is the time to strike! I'm getting their scud and lights out!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying to use!
The hangar's wide open! They can attack from anywhere!
Remind me to go over the formation drills again!
How close are we?
Not close! Which is why we need to keep moving!
They called in the creep elite!
At least they brought the elevator for us!
This will be our glorious final assault on the church!
I like your enthusiasm, Drax!
Sorcerer undermines the meaning of Groot!
Yeah, well, that makes him a target in my books!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
Coach is choosing his team members! We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Of course I think we'll win! We're the doctors, ain't we? Get on the floater! He's fixing up the others!
We can't do that without a head!
Down, Drax!
So many crackpots to blast!
They are better slain than devoured by Magus! This one mocks our every effort! I am wounded!
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy sees stars!
What's next, Peter?
Sit tight, buddy!
Dig in!
Round two!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
What is next, Peter Quill? Do not let the blind one end his teeth!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Next time, you're on your own!
Oh, thanks, buddy!
This one just eats ammo!
These space cranes are unstable!
Maybe we should stand next to them then!
It is
with the assist!
Your magic will not save them, wizard!
Gamora, slice them up! Groot, all hands on deck! Really missing my tubes right now, Rocket!
You need a sword, Peter! Get the rhythm right! Start dancing on your own tube! The hangar's wide open! We can attack from anywhere!
Remind me to go over the formation drills again!
I'm Groot.
Listen to Groot! Get in here!
I swear I will never set foot in a church after this.
Come on, you ain't never been in a church.
Yes, I have. This one, twice.
How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith, Scott, beaming into this place.
Warlock hates Magus. He already evicted the thing once.
Maybe they made up. You booted me and Groot, but here we are.
I did not. You left.
My point stands.
No. If Magus had turned warlock, he would have been here to greet us.
My baby! Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about my flying! Just worry!
hasn't crashed the Milano!
Not yet!
These people fight without fear. They have fully embraced the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Hey!
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Mantis, you still alive?
When?
Now.
That's a tricky question, with a lot of answers, Star-Guy.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't! We win! We get first dibs on all the salvage, right?
We win! We're taking a vacation!
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano!
She's actually an accomplished pilot!
I guess it was a pretty controlled roll for the Pug Lady, I mean.
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
We don't need them to! Cracker's working fine!
Giant closet on the ship
try
somewhere!
Try quietly! Breakers congregations is what we made another mess!
Groot's right! They started it!
It's a big cult! They've gotta have janitors!
Oh good! Here comes the cleaning crew!
The spill is back that way, boy!
Do not believe these people are janitors.
Having fun praying on the weak?
Below the Matrix! Could not save
this one!
Keep hugging
their scud lights out!
Souls do not know when to quit!
Up the rest of them floor panels!
That hurt!
feeble body cannot overpower such tremendous gusts.
Golden boys this way. Come on.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we need it for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on.
Okay. Go, go, go.